today I'm going to make you our April special of the month, the Paloma. First you'll need a small shaker. We're going to fill that with ice. And then you need 1 ounce of tequila. And then we're going to fill that with some sour. And then we're going to use fresh squeezed lime. Shake it nice, not too hard because of the sour in there. It's got carbonation. And then we're going to pour our drink into this pre-rimmed glass with margarita salt. And that's our Paloma.